According to the residents, their land measuring over 388 hectares in Kachanga, Chiziru, Buchindi and Bukalabat villages is occupied by oil palm trees owned by the National Oil Palm Project since 2015. The locals insist that the investor kicked off palm gardening in Buvuma even before the locals were duly compensated. Work in the palm tree gardens in Nairambi sub-county, Buvuma Islands, came to a halt after locals blocked workers from accessing the palm oil plantations. Locals say that they were coerced and eventually accepted for their land to be given to the investor who deals in planting palm trees from the Bidiko company on behalf of the National Oil Palm Project. Some people do not have what to eat, yet their land was given off in the hopes of being given money for an exchange. This has instead promoted theft, as those who do not have where to plant turn to the food on the other people's small gardens plus their animals. It is unfortunate that we have gone through this nearly for the last 10 years as we wait for the promised remuneration, but all in vain. The situation was still in hand when the current Minister of Kampala Affairs, Chofa Togabie Kawie, and the then project manager, Kuni Masaba Magumu, were still playing the oversight role. But when they were replaced with the new leadership, things got stuck. Locals claim that they are asked to avail their NIN numbers, TIN numbers, email addresses, among others, so that they can get their refunds. But all this has proven futile, as it has equally given no fusion. We ask President Yoweri Museveni to intervene so that the locals can get their long-awaited money and be able to buy their own pieces of land and can ably take care of their children and families. The crime rate in the area has increased, and we ask the government to take the matter at hand seriously.
You accept and surrender land where you haven't grown, where you haven't compensated, because what makes that land government land is that land being compensated fully. And if it's not, then it ceases to be government land.
In a phone interview with the National Oil Palm Project, a public relations manager, Anthony Wanyoto, noted that he was in a regular mud meeting convened in Entebbe. He, however, sent a document which shows that plans for payment are underway, but remarked, however, that they have never used any piece of land which they had not yet paid for. The Buvuma Oil Palm Project is part of the 5 oil palm hubs set up by the National Oil Palm Project. The others are Kalangala, Mayuge, Bujiri, Namayingo, Chotera, Kalungu, Masaka, Greater Mukono and Buikwe.